Onimakazero.
Ah, I just fell down. Oh, back ass. This is why Uncle Sivio is a scary healer. This game is not easy on being a healer. Like, MP is so little and item is so... at least item is a lot, so at least I can use items to heal. But yeah, it's so scary. And you cannot heal multiple people at once too. We need a dedicated healer, man. I think you should work on preventing damage. What? Healer adjust. Not enough con. Okay, guys. Okay. I will try my best to have more Tamashi. And I don't know. I guess I should work on preventing damage, but that would require me to actually slow down my attacks probably and guard properly or something. But no, the boss just now all uses ranged damage, so.
Hey, buddy.
I don't know. Oh!
You okay? You okay?
Hisashiburi! Yeah.
Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything.
Suzuma Kenichi.
Why not?
What? Who?
Good.
I'm playing English version, so...
Slow.
I don't think it's the Japanese voice actor.
It's steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
What?
I am.
Why is he here?
You're everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Chapter 8, Budding Bodyguard. Oh, so this is where he wakes up then. The infamous church.
Maybe you're not okay.
Oh, hey. How's it going? Sector 5 slums. Church. He's going Mako crazy, probably.
Finally awake, are we?
Mako hallucinations, right? Yeah.
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower.
Oh, this flower is the same flower
and
as
this is...
near. Oh,
an
look
old
at
church
it, right?
In the Sector 5
slums. It's very similar.
You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below.
They never fixed it until Advent Children.
Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really?
Have fun with Reno? Really?
Sorry,
okay.
I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about
it. Is that going
You're
to be a boss battle soon
look.
Then?
This place, it has a kind of power.
Ah, Shirasame-san, always spoiling me.
Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
What's that?
I've got one too.
You? Where? And everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Where? Is her Mako? In the ribbon? In her head? Walking pillar spoilers. Yes,
it.
You are. It's
could
scary
be?
Sometimes.
Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother.
I don't even see any earrings. Where is the Mako? I mean, the materia.
Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Okay. Ah, the power of Unreal Engine.
And just when I had finished tending the flowers...
I'm sorry for stepping on it
again.
Gotta
start over. Just me, myself, and I.
Oh, is she hinting at something? She's hinting at something, right? I'm just gonna take a look around here. Hint, hint. I know, right? Okay, I guess I will help out.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
Oh...
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
The Yankee has arrived.
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
One date. Huh. I see.
Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Reno is...
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
Reno's love actor is very nice. I like this one. Come on, then.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Oh, wow.
You know I'm first too, right?
Since when? This is the first time I've done
it.
I don't think that counts, then.
Let's, kill the other one first. There we go. Come on, then.
Anytime now. That's that.
Alright.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Oh, still fight more? Okay.
Try this. Good old what's his face?
Oh! Is he a King's Blade? There's so many interruptible attacks, it works both ways. I see. I'll try my best to interrupt his attacks if I can. Ah, okay.
No holding back.
Come on then.
Anytime now.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, okay then. Too easy. What you waiting for, bodyguard? I'm right here.
Oh wow, he can stun. I'm gonna die. Woo!
Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
Let me heal.
I'm a tough guy.
Chill. Let me heal again.
Get ready.
Shoot, that's a contact there.
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
Ah, damn it!
That ain't bad. All okay then.
Finally.
Really?
Yeah, gotcha.
Try this.
Really? Come on.
I'm waiting. Gotta make me work for it, huh?
You heard the lady, not near the prowess. I will try my best. Oh lord, what is this? Oh, interesting. Oh wow, once I attack, I cannot block. Let's get out of here first. Let's choose our spot here and heal up. You'll be so annoyed when attacks interrupt your spells and it still consumes ATB and MP. Yeah, I know. It happened to me a few times.
Get ready.
I probably should not have done that. Yeah, he does that. That's why.
Anytime now.
This is very annoying. I'm not sure what I can do here. I can try to use magic on him. I don't know. Can I kill him? Oh, I can kill those things. Cheater, come at me. What the? Okay. I see. He can do an ultimate attack too. This is bad. This is when we have to heal ourselves. Let's just go ahead and use Mega Potion.
Let's try that again.
I need to destroy these mines first. There we go. Wow, his attack is really in trouble. Finally. Kill.
Alright.
There we go. There we go. Come on, man.
I see you.
Nope.
Really?
Shit.
Oh wow. What? I thought I already
knew. Now you're in for it.
Soldier boy. Wow, seriously. Yeah, you need to slowly watch his attacks then.
Hey, don't
come
step on the flowers!
No holding back.
Ah, damn it! I cannot hit him. I cannot get to him fast enough. I'm gonna die.
Be careful.
Oh.
Let's go. What's up?
Let's heal.
No way.
Wow, he's so strong, it's crazy.
Alright. Here we go.
Ah, seriously, wow. Man, he's so strong. Just follow that up with limits, right?
Words.
Bastard!
Watch your step.
Damn! Okay. Oh, no way. Alright, let's heal. Running off.
Right.
Running out of items here.
Come
on. Hey, what? The EMP toss actually blocked me. That's interesting. Gotcha! Ah, stupid EMP mines. I was trying to kill them too, but it's hard to attack them at the same time. Yeah, so that happens. I should really have to use equip a cure material. I'm just gonna use all my items.
Let's try that again.
No holding back step from flowers, I know, right? Shit. He keep interrupting me, oh my god. He wasn't this badass dude in Advent Children. Wow. Oh! He's dying though. And I'm dying too though. But that's why I'm keep spending potions.
Oh, he's dying too. Here we go.
Come on then!
I'm coming for ya!
I see you.
Gotcha. Oh, finally! You really do need to counter. Rano defeated, finally. That was a tough battle.
You got it all wrong.
At least I didn't die.
I just wanted to.
Oh, what the heck? The Dementors are back.
Huh? Hey, sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
Cloud can never catch a break.
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open up!
Come on.
Over here!
Alright, let's do this.
Open up!
Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Okay. Oh, ja. Oh. Huh? It's helping us then, probably.
They saved me.
Yeah.
Come on.
What is happening here? Alright, then I guess I have to beat the way.
I'll go first. Come on.
Oh boy.
Nothing! Up there!
What the? Oh! At least you didn't hit her.
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
They're protecting her, wow.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Yes, a material right behind them. Oh.
Could drop that.
How? Oh, how do I drop that? To the attic, so I just. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
I can't get to her!
What? Okay. Oh, okay. Alright. Have to follow these railings here. Come on, go that way, yes. Is there still a stalemate below? Okay, come on. Yes.
Run!
Hey. Alright. Guess we have to go back. Hut. Come on. Keep going.
Over there!
Ah! Wait, I can't go this way? What? Oh, come on. Oh. Do I go back that way?
Over here!
I'm coming. Oh. Ah. It's a little bit tough to control. Also, changing direction takes so long. Come down? Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Let's move.
Apparently, Cloud is a bulletproof Superman.
Cloud, give me a hand.
All right, let's go.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
What is he even here for?
But sir!
Partner's got it.
Oh.
We are out.
Another partner. So that's another person then.
Beginner's luck.
Interesting.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Before we do anything, let me change one of my material to healer. Because if not, I will just keep going to die. Oh, I actually didn't assess Reno! Damn it! I should have tried to assess Reno to see his weaknesses. That's probably why I was doing so badly. Anyway, where's my healing materia? Alright, let's just pick it up from someone, I guess. Can we upgrade his weapon? Nope, we cannot. Alright. His bald partner, yeah. I remember the bald guy from Advent Children. Because I will be running into him soon. Oh, what's this? Package of smelling salts, okay.
There.
Need to stay ahead of him.
Prep for exfil.
Or not.
No one's helping Reno anymore. That's kind of funny. Like, they had it with the superior. Let him walk alone.
They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know.
Wow.
Let's just go.
Whoa. back out.
Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops?
What's
see
this?
That pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
What is this? Assassin's Creed? Advent Creed?
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
And there's another treasure chest over there.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno.
Go down.
Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
I think Aerith is just messing with Cloud here. Sounds like a certain someone I know. The banter is on point, I know, right?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
I actually never knew that Aerith is this type of personality because, like, you mean, I never really met her before this game, so it's kind of nice, refreshing to see her and hear her. She just did you, Melo. I know, right? She literally just did that. Again, sounds like somebody I know.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time at all.
I'm just surprised there are a path in the rooftops at all. These are all pretty well laid out, actually. Did someone build this? I wonder, yeah, I wonder too. Is that the pillar she was talking about? Isn't it more like a chimney?
Wait! Give me a moment!
Come on in. You need help? Oh, okay. Good job.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Nice. Oh, another treasure chest. I can actually kind of jog instead of walking. Come on, keep going.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise.
Oh, wow.
Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled.
Holy shit! Good job! I can just leave her there. Wow. Cloud, you are such a gentleman. Okay.
Whew. That was unexpected.
I was.
Thank you, Cloud.
It was kind of surprising too. It's like, I need to press a button? Oh, wow.
There it is.
So I can leave her there for as long as I want.
You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. Whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams. Flowing and blending together into something greater.
the ultimate optimist. I just want to say though, like, in that scene just now, Ares' hair is on point. Wow. Her hair is really well done. It's crazy. Okay, let's keep going. I'm just mesmerized by her hair. the power of Unreal Engine. Seriously, these graphics are already on par with Advent
this
Children.
This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure okay. About this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Right?
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're...
Oh, her.
Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
They really put a lot of effort into this, though. Let's say it's really nice.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course.
Sasuga.
My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Yeah, welcome. Oh, she joined the party.
We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
Well, let's take a look here. Guard stick. Interesting. Let's take a look at your prayer material allows you to restore the party's HP with prey. Yes, finally a dedicated healer. Ice material refocus allows you to use refocus the remit break. Can only be used once per battle. Interesting. Alright. Okay, so we already have a healing material, so maybe we can let her be... Oh, her magic attack is so strong. I see, she's our true magician, finally. Alright, let's go ahead and equip her with something. Maybe... Eh. Let's go ahead. Oh, she already has ice, so lightning... I guess fire is fine. Oh wait, is there wind? Mithril armlet, yeah, I guess mithril armlet is. Oh, titanium bangle. Okay. Bulletproof vest. Let's have her use turbo material too. Guard stick is fine. I need to talk to Cloud a little bit. I think Cloud should wear the titanium bangle. Nice, okay. And then upgrade her weapons because obviously. Can you give prey to Cloud though? Oh, probably you can. I don't see why not. Okay, I'll try it later. Guard stick core. Growth material. Magic attack power plus 12. Okay, fine. Where's magic attack power plus 12? Wait. Oh wow, her weapons are takes a lot of SP, huh? It starts with 8 and goes to 10. Wow, this is interesting. Alright, magic attack up, go. Defense up, magic attack up. Wait, how come I can't go the other one? Max MP, you know what? Max MP probably good for her. Magic defense. Let's go to the other one. Magic reduction. New material slot. I kind of want that. Although that would cost like 10. Yeah, get through new material slots always. I know, right? That's what I usually do too. What's Tempest damage? That's probably her magic then. Enhanced attack. Yeah, sure, why not? Not sure if she'll be attacking a whole lot, but we need to attack in order to increase HP gauge, so go for defense up. Alright, there we go. Sounds about right. A card stick. A vintage and well card for staff. Also happens to be eco-friendly. Wow. So friendly of eco-ness. We got to level more material with it as well as have access to more stuff. Yeah, I know. That you are absolutely right. And to level up all the materials actually. Can I give... actually come to think of it, okay. So I can remove this material. And then if I go to Cloud... I can use prayer material, but I'll leave it to Aerith first, because she seems to be a better healer. Very echo indeed. This game's all about eco awareness. I don't know why I should level up. I just get lightning, I guess. Get Tifa's lightning, why don't you? Tifa's not using it. Lightning, fire, ice. Don't have wind. Where's wind material? Let's get wind instead, and then I'll get cloud to wear to replace this lightning material with a better lightning material. There we go. Other than that, it should be fine. Where's arcane ward? Little settings. Arcane ward. Soul drain. Wow. Okay. Eroda. Sure, why not? Arcane Ward. Control Ward. Attack spells cast within the ward will automatically be cast twice. Wow, that's interesting. I kind of want to play as her now.
There's a face that screams, so what?
Tero is as good as long as it's for Echo, I see. I see. Sasuga Echo Terror.
Deal with that.
Oh, what's this? Aerith Strength. Aerith possesses both powerful offensive and support spells and is effective in multiple roles. Hold down square to deliver a continuous stream of magic attacks. Ah, she's a true magician. Wow. These combo attacks can target multiple enemies over a wide area.
So it's my turn?
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Oh. One more shot.
Nice.
Tagging out.
Taking over.
I actually want him to assess him before that it died. Let's see, assess.
Too bad.
Let's take a look. Hedgehog pie. mischievous creatures found throughout the slums. They first came to Midgard in search of food and have proliferated ever since. They attack by charging into foes with the spines on their back and by casting spells. Ice attacks rapidly fill their stagger gauge, knocking them off balance causes them to rampage, making them harder to stagger. Okay. Yep. Ice is then.
It's over.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Alright, let's do this. Hi, yeah, I know. I know. There we go.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Ooh. Oh, the way she thought she's so cool too. She's actually pretty strong, huh? As Aerith can hold down triangle to focus your magical energies and release it to unleash Tempest, a powerful magical attack. The potency of Tempest depends on how much magical energy Aerith has stored up. Depending on the situation, you may want to store small amounts of energy and release spells in slow powered bursts or bide your time and unleash a particularly devastating blast of magic.
This one's for you!
I just wanted to do it and then they died.
Wow. You don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
To heal, I'm dying again. I didn't even use cloud this time. Why am I dying? Well, Cloud is supposed to be the tank in this scenario, so I guess it makes sense. It's actually pretty nice fighting as a Aerith, actually. Kind of dig the whole magical attack combo.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Come on, there's no need to shout.
It's a popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
And I suppose the reactor is destroyed? Can't see
it's
anything.
On fire!
Need a shout.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris. No.
I'm a
That's
debris.
Something at least. But you may not be so lucky next time.
Alright, don't bump into me. Relax. Let's get to the vending machine and heal up.
Cloud, wait!
Huh. Okay, am I going too fast for you? Kids 15, wow. so cool, the album cover. Let's buy it. Ah, I can't buy mega potions, huh? I guess I should buy a few. Oh my god, I used up so many high potions. I don't have money to... And I can't sell stuff. I can't sell stuff to a vending machine, apparently. I think, right? What's Echolist? Trust Silence. Oh. Maybe I'll buy one, just in case. Yeah. Oh, I can sell! Ah, I'm stupid, I didn't see this at all. Right, time to sell all them stuffs. I should have, yeah, here we go. AI programming core, yay! Only 1,000 gil though. Is there anything else I can sell? Nothing else? I thought I could sell the Moogle medals, but I guess not. Alright, let's take a break. I'm getting old. Alright, and we are back to full, and I'm young again. Is this another vendor?